flask is cold and heavy in your hand. The flask shudders in your hand, then magical energy emanates from its neck as a creature emerges.
Best be on my way. Still on my feet.
I'm ready. What's next, I wonder?
Push my luck again.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Death's closer. Thank you.
let me recite their demise.
To die. You must get up!
Strike you down.
No time to waste.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Thank you. Elminster's not around, so might as well.
I'm ready. Never a dull moment.
Quite ready for you.
Let's move. Maybe I should... No. This is good. Bodies everywhere. Accident or sabotage?
Let's get on with it.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Which way to the nearest library?
Can't give up now.
Need anything else?
Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
Need anything else?
Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
So...
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Hells take me. What I wouldn't do for better tools.
I was hoping you'd come to chat. What do you need? Very serious of you. But go ahead. It's strange. I've been dwelling on what I told you before about wanting to become a Dark just fine. What's on your mind? You're doing just fine. After all, I'd...
What's next?
Yes?
Gideon!
A lot on my mind, and well, in it. Necklace has a half a sigil. Why were they here?
Lovely day this, for now.
Let's get going.
Back of the crevice lies a bag enfolded in the chittinous wobbling of spiders. A shiny gold coin pokes from its mouth. The creatures clutch the pouch possessively. You have no doubt, a spider egg is nestled within. The spiders scatter, and you stash the bag. Something clinks among the coins. A cluster of spiders scuttle inside the crevice. The infuriated spiders pour in all directions like sand.
Can't even catch my breath. Can't slow down.
All that matters. One day, I'll catch a break.
For peace.
What should I do? Not
a rough tempest I will raise.
Okay.
crevice is empty, save a bit of dust.
I applaud your taste.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Lost in thought.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Back home will never believe this.
Lovely day, this, for now.
things have stayed interesting.
I was hoping you'd come to chat. What do you need?
An empty mind flayer vessel. If its occupant survived, then nowhere to be seen. An empty mind flayer vessel. If its occupant survived, then nowhere to be seen.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Go on. More.
I wish I had a bag of holding.
Just tell us where she is. We don't want any trouble.
But you're bloody getting some if you don't fess up.
For the love of all that is holy, I've never clapped eyes on your poor sister.
Drop the act, hag. You was the last to see me, Rena.
Just let her go. Please.
Thank goodness you're here, sweetie. I don't know what's come over these boys.
Stop this. We won't ask again.
Careful! Don't trust a word out of her mouth. Our sister went to the Hag.
Hand over heart, I don't know their sister. I will gladly...
Enough. Where is she?
Sweetie, be careful!
She's with the Hag!
Don't bloody stand there gaping! Get her!
With haste.
But to keep going.
Oh my, I didn't mean for this to happen. Those poor boys were looking for their little... This is all my fault. But Mayrina begged me not to breathe the word if they came. That poor thing will be distraught. I'd best get going, but please stop by my house.
Less helpless than she made out. I don't trust her.
Where she is. We don't want any trouble.
But you're bloody getting some if you don't fess up.
Lads, for...
Drop the act.
Just let her go.
Thank goodness you...
Auntie Ethel's face creases with false concern. You really...
Stop this! We won't ask again!
Bollocks! You were supposed to rush to my defense, love. Fat lot of good you. Some advice? You ever darken my door, you'd best have that head bowed. Bye-bye now.
Bloody hells! She just disappeared!
She could shoot fireworks out of her backside for all I care. The hag has Rina!
It's our sister, Mayrina. She's...
well... started seeing weird things, like...
Next thing, she's gone looking for the hag. And we haven't seen her since.
And none of this matters, all right? We need to get her back, and fast! Are you joking? I ain't got a clue who you are. No way I'm leaving Rina to you.
But, Joel...
Not a chance. We're getting her back on our own.
We'll be leaving soon. What's that? My faith will guide me. Is that blood? No, never mind. Time to rest.
chill runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched. The place has a quiet sense of...
Blood everywhere.
Someone wasn't as fortunate in their choice of campsite as us.
No ordinary creature did this. Red caps ripped the place to pieces. No one stopped me yet.